Hello everyone and welcome back to the fabulous city of Vinkeveen. This is City Skylines, of course, and my name is Ben Pope. We can see about almost everything except for, like, you know, far away stuff that's kind of foggy out there. Yeah, it's beautiful. So I was looking around at what we can possibly do to grow some more and improve, and guess what? There's still quite a bit we could do. There's still a lot of unique buildings and monuments that we can aim to build. We don't actually have any real monuments in yet, which is kind of a surprise for me. I thought I would have them unlocked by now, but because I used quite a few mods for some of the city buildings, it makes it so, you know, some of those requirements are not filled. For example, there's like some requirements where you have to fill a bunch of the cemeteries. And if I can even find the cemetery, where is the first cemetery I ever built? Somewhere out here. I might never find it, but the idea is, what I'm trying to get to is that one of the requirements is to have 7 cemeteries that are full in order to unlock something else. And because I added a mod, there's a cemetery right here, because I added a mod that automatically empties the cemetery when it gets to, when it gets close to full, so it will take the deceased and move them to the crematorium. So I'll never get to that amount of cemeteries filled because of that. And it's a mod that, you know, it really helps me out. I don't have to manage that bit. It just does it on its own. Also, another one is to have a bunch of abandoned houses for one of these. I forget which one it is here. That one's something else. Anyway, I was just looking at a whole bunch of them. So, like, I'm not going to have a bunch of abandoned houses because I have a mod for the bulldozer, which automatically bulldozes abandoned houses for me, and then something else gets built instead. So they'll never sit there abandoned for more than like a few seconds. So I'm never gonna get to like hundreds of abandoned houses. Again, a mod that really helped me out. Here's an abandoned house right now, and I'm not gonna do anything to it. And you'll see in a minute, it's just gonna be like, hey, I'm gone. There it goes. And then, since there is some demand, thanks to how we fixed our demands in the last episode, the house will build itself back eventually. It's actually a shopping zone there. So yeah, I was looking at what we could possibly do for stuff like that, and one I left on here was construct 300 city service buildings, which I was like, huh, really? Well, let's see if this even works. I have a, for example, police department. I have a mod that gives me a British police box. Well, there's a couple of spots here that I don't have any sort of police in. So I think if I could put a couple of these in, let me check again and see how many it says I have. I have 162. So if I go back to the police department and let's say I put a police box somewhere where it's more beneficial, like, okay, that might work next to that house there, and then perhaps over here. These guys are not going to get any police. I think it's just going to be, oh, there's a spot right there. So I placed 3 down. Let's see if that even works for this number here. No, that's still 162, so these don't even count. Modded buildings don't even count, so I have to actually go and take, like, you know, police station and place that down. That to me just feels like I shouldn't have to do that. I mean, I could definitely put one in. I could even do like a headquarters over here. Maybe it might fit. Maybe it might maybe fit. Yeah, it does. And it will just be like extra police, you know, for that whole area, and even go on the freeway, which is cool. I'm fine with that. But I would have to, like, make a ton of changes to my city. This includes all the, like, fire stations and everything. I still have 162 of them, which is great. Looking at this, I also saw that this area has no police station whatsoever. So maybe I can fit in a police station. of course, I forget where the police is. If I put one over here where it fits, I'll get most of this. It'll kind of overlap with everything, but do you not have power? You do now. Okay. And then maybe for this section I have to put in a British police box, which should help me, but it doesn't seem like it does enough. So maybe I could do... Oh, I don't know. Can I do it? I really don't want to try, but I think I'm going to try to change this into the two-lane road. Instead of that, it's not going to let me do it. I could do part of it. It's going to be silly. Alright, so let's see if we can fit the police box somewhere where it makes sense. There's a couple of... There's a couple of tiny houses here. I think I can take one of those guys out. They'll give those guys police cover. How about you guys? Do you guys have police cover? You do not. So this would... So that it makes sense for me to put, like, you know, one slot police cover thing. It's just like a police box. It really apparently has cars. That's just kind of saying that there's officers that they can you know, do stuff from there. Another thing I was gonna do with this edge of the map, since I oh, which crossroads are you talking about? Is it this one that's just a mess? No, it's this one. I don't think it's a big mess. I don't know what your problem is. Could I do something about all these lights here, maybe? No, the lights kind of have to stay, don't they? So this became a traffic problem. But I'm okay with that. I mean, it's a motorway, freeway entrance off of the Grand Boulevard. It's busy. There's not even as many cars over here now that there's a lot more going on this side. All the suburbs, the Stockholm, the little Stockholm, it's just great. People are loving it. So I was gonna do something about this section. I have a train station here that trains just keep piling up because it's going nowhere, and this is probably causing all the trains to go one direction and causing this mess as well with the trains. So what I'm gonna do is really quick. Before I go on, because I noticed this, I'm gonna... I know I've been working on trains for like two episodes now, but I just want to take this train line and go underground and connect it to the industry there. So we're just gonna simply do that. We're gonna go underground. I beg your pardon, Mr. I might be able to do it. Looks like it's gonna let me do it. I think that I was gonna apologize to the metro line underneath, but I think that's lower than this, so it's gonna let me go through. So we're just gonna go by the edge of... Why would that say that? It is underground, right? Okay, good. So annoying sometimes. Alright. So let's connect to that. Go by here underground. Somehow where it won't like bug out at all. There's a tunnel there, so I have to avoid it. And there's a tunnel here. So we'll just go around all of those. As I say that, and then, you know, not realize this is another tunnel. And there's a lot of train traffic here still, but I think it will, let me see. I think I can go straight up. I could do that. Do a turn. I don't know why I have to do that. Okay, so let's just do that that way. And this way. So it will create a bit of another intersection. But at the same time, it'll make trains able to go down this way. And hopefully not have as much train traffic going down the same direction. Here, there's just a ton of trains. Yeah. So maybe we can sit and keep an eye out for that, but I think it will start working on its own. Which this makes it so trains coming out here don't have to, see, they can go forward, don't have to turn around and go that direction again. I wonder if it's helpful to do a one of these for if for some reason a train doesn't have to stop here, it can go around. I don't know if that's gonna help at all. Can I do it? I could do that better. Garbage is piling up. Oh no. Well, excuse me for a second. I'm going to take a look at the garbage in a minute. Alright. So that should help our train situation. Let's see what the garbage problem is. I don't really know where you're piling up, sir. Is it here? There's like dead people here and the crime. After I put police in. There's a recycling center somewhere close by, right? It's over there. Will there be a will there be space for a recycling center? Definitely not. Well, guys, looks like you don't get your trash picked up. I'm sure they'll figure it out sometime soon. That you need trash picked up. Let's look at healthcare. We can fix that really quick. I think. It's a good spot for that. Alright, so did that fix it? I think that fixed it. It helped them at least. Would it be better for me to put one here? I don't think it helps me a lot more. You know what, this doesn't really hurt me at all if I put more of these guys down. I mean, putting one back here would be the best, but whatever, they can make it to a clinic. Alrighty then, so I was saying that we need to work on putting down some more fancy stuff. And let's look at this. So, this would be kind of unachievable. I would have to put a whole bunch of things down. Let's go from the beginning here. What's this? This is a shopping center. Well, I could put this down somewhere and see what happens. I have a shopping mall there. Other shopping things. Well, there's another shopping. I know this for sure is a shopping building. I could put one next to the football stadium. If I'm not mistaken, most of this is shopping. So let's not do that. Let's put one over here where we have some shopping, but there's also a bunch of homes around. Maybe I can put one over here. There's a spot right there. Let's see it. Let's see if it works. Does it fit? No, it doesn't. Okay. But why the heck not? I'm so confused about where I want to put it. Where do you wanna go? I guess I could go up here. There's plenty of shopping things here. Or, you know, tourist stuff is what I want to say. And it could go... Not, I mean, it's not busy enough up here, so it will go up here. Although it's super busy. Why not change your mind? Can it fit here? No, I'm just being silly about this. Whoa, not doing very good at making the decision for this building. There's a bunch of sirens going on outside. Hopefully that's not coming in through the speakers, and hopefully I'm not boring you to bits. How about next to this? Looks like there's a roadway coming out, and I could extend it, perhaps. It does, okay. So it does go out that way. We can do something with this. There we go. Now there's something happening over here, and why not upgrade these guys? Okay, next. I am two instances of harbor. I'm bound to pick things, to click on things that are not something. See, there is a cathedral for abandoned cities in the abandoned buildings in the city. That I would not get 2,000 abandoned buildings. City Amsterdam Palace is 600 city service buildings. That would be like a city that just has city services. Ooh, I've noticed something, guys. Check it out. The pumping stations I have here have drained the water. Apparently, this is still getting water from somewhere. But it's mainly this one, I believe, that's been draining the water. So I want to move it. Sounds kind of silly, but I will move this one. I don't think I need more than what I have. I could possibly use a bit more, but I'll move this one over here. If it fits. No, it doesn't fit. Oh no. Oh, that's gotta be it. Okay. I figured that if I put something out in the bay, it will be out of sight. Of course, if I put it here, it will make it really ugly for these guys that live here. But I think I don't care. I think I could do this. And let's see if I can connect the piping. I really don't need this piping here. Okay. Okay, so that will do that. Power should be fine. And let's cover it up with some trees. We have some evergreens. Let's not even do evergreens, just do some of these. If they're gonna actually go there, might have to manually plant them. There's nothing here, guys. Don't think about stuff like that. I need bigger trees. Just a valley with trees, and over it you can see the water, right? I know there's bigger trees. It's not very big. This one's pretty big. What's it like? Can people see it? Yeah, they could see it, but they'll be like, oh, I don't know what it is. I swear it wasn't there last week. Mom, what is that thing? Blue thing? I don't know. Okay, well. It's something. Let's go. Let's go on this side to see if we can. Look, it's a fire hydrant. If they're actually minions. Right, you can kind of see it there, but I think I did okay to hide it. Right. So, water availability is still kind of bad. This should get our water flowing better down the stream. Yes, it is. Slowly. And if I could, I would put one on the edge there as well. Yeah, maybe I can put another one next to this one. I don't know. But let's see if we can put another harbor somewhere, because they're talking about having multiple harbors. Space is already occupied. I guess I can't put one. Oh, I can put one over there. That'll make it super noisy for the guys. Might be okay with this. It's gonna ruin my layout, but there's a spot where it kind of connects to the road. Come on, do it. You know you can do it. Oh. I clicked too. I clicked. I know I clicked. Not what I had in mind, guys, at all. This is bad. All right. That's right. I said bad. Let's go. Let's move you. Move you to over there, so we can move you to over here, where it's more like making sense. Oh, come on. Why is it so hard? I think I put it in the same spot as before. Like, no joke. Same exact spot. Alright, so these houses are gonna get a makeover. I know you had to go. Sorry. Let's see if we can connect to it somehow differently. Road. It will only do that. Okay. My friend, how are we going to do this? I do not know. I don't want to mess up that stuff up there. But will you actually? It did mess it up. Oh. Man. Might as well. Might as well have it do that. Okay. Zoning. I guess we can now have some houses over here. Of this type, of course. Yeah. And some of those, I believe. Let's go back to this and edit the district. Come on, move. There we go. Yeah, why don't we do that? Why don't we? Well, actually, it's not gonna do it. I don't think I have any 1x1 building at all, so. You are the lonely place. I wish that bus stop could be able to connect to here. Let me see, one second. Can we connect to there? We can. Right. One of my tree cover is gone, but you know what? I can fix it. Maybe. So we still haven't done anything, as far as fixing what I started to fix. We're losing a bunch of people because they're dying. Apparently, a lot of these guys moved in about 100 years ago, and now they're all 80 something and sick and dying. And I can't do anything about it besides just wait for them to pass away and new population will move in. That's about all I can do, really. As an interesting fact, I was looking at the medical center. There it is. It says construct courthouse. Okay, so then let's go to the courthouse, find it. Oh, I can put down the gherkin. So let's put this with that. The heck, where am I gonna put down the gherkin? Possibly in Little UK, huh? Is there space for the gherkin? Do I have to move something to put the gherkin down? I'm expecting that I should fit the gherkin right here. Maybe I'll move the high school to this edge. And then go back to the gherkin. Looks about fair. I think people got mad for me putting down the gherkin, but they just don't know that that's part of the awesomeness of the Little UK is to have a gherkin of its own. Right, so I was saying that if I was to construct again, what was it? Medical center, the courthouse. The courthouse is here somewhere. Tax office, courthouse. Crime rate over 50%. Well, right now it's 3%, and there's no way I'm gonna take all my police stations down just to get the courthouse. I don't know. Feels a bit silly. I do have an IKEA. I should put down the IKEA. What's this? Official park zone. I may be able to do office zones to reach the 10,000. Let's put down this Colossal Order's offices. I don't know where to put it though. I'm thinking I could put it down next to the airport somewhere. There's not much going on next to the airport, so I feel like it's a good spot to put some of these things in. There's also this area, and there's also this area. Actually, there's the Oriental office flats here. Could use a crazy office tower, another crazy office tower. So let's do that. And in fact, we can also put in more offices to just to make sure that it gets power. It does have power, I believe. Or else it would yell at me. Yeah. Whoops, pressed the escape button again. So there's the Colossal Order offices. Looks good. What else? Oh yeah, I was gonna put down the IKEA. IKEA is another nice shopping, unique building. And it should go somewhere next to the little Stockholm, really. I don't think it's gonna fit in this spot though. So I'm gonna have to edit this a little bit to fit the IKEA in. Or I could take out some of the farmland. Whatever area this is. Oh, this would be brilliant. All right. I could put it there. All right, let's see. These are houses. That is farmland. I think it makes sense to not have as much farmland. So let's do that. Too steep, too steep. It would be too steep. I think that's good. Although it kind of digs it inside the ground. Let's fix the spot. Yeah. We'll leave it there for now. Okay, well, I think I'm pretty much out of time. We're losing 440, 460 people a week now. That's fun. Let's get a view of the somewhat dry river. Looks like we're just losing water here as well. From all the sewage that we're dealing with. I mean, all the water we're consuming. So hopefully we're not gonna have an issue with water. Maybe I have to store it in some crazy water towers or something, but we'll see. Okay, so with our rivers kind of drying up and population dying at the same time, our city is still growing. Our demands are back up, so that's good. I haven't looked at how the trains are doing. Well, there's still some backup of trains. Looks like they're waiting for freight to go in. But there's probably not as many other places. I don't know. It's still going to be an issue. It's still going to be train mania. Really. This doesn't look as busy as before. But there's still trains waiting for their stuff to be picked up in the station. And that's just a lot of cars. Alright, well, I'm done with wondering about what to do with those guys. They'll just be busy forever, I think. So let's go back to our spot here with the bridges. And call it a day for now. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Please do comment, hit the like button, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. I enjoy all your comments and reply to them. So I look forward to your comments, and hopefully you guys will come back for the next episode. Until then, take good care of yourselves. Bye-bye.